start with it. What is intentions? Intentions is setting a purpose, a goal, or aim to reach. And I think intentions are really important for lucid dreaming, because it's like the main thing you should do to get wake back to backs without alarm. Setting an intention to get a dream about something, setting the intention to recall your dreams. It's really important to learn intentions on, and I think everyone should learn it, because it can help you reach goals you should probably not reach without intentions. So let's start how you do intentions. Intentions can be done in multiple ways, like visualization, like you set the intention by visualizing the intention, like I want to wake up at 3 a.m. so visualize that you wake up at 3 a.m. and do it a couple of times to make your brain think it's 100% that he's going for that. Or use a mantra, like saying I want to wake up at 3 a.m. I want to wake up at 3 a.m. It works also really good. If you learn these intentions, I think you will reach bigger goals, as I said before. Just keep practicing it. It's like the same as mild. Mild is also not working directly. It often takes some time before it works. So keep practicing this. Thank you for listening, and good luck with practicing intentions.